tired of this bullshit, man. Even people around me are telling me I'm wasting my time with this shit, but I know different. I swear, all I need is that one chance and I'll be back on my feet again. No more me and my Tanitas. Sick of trying to balance the music while I'm balancing the food. I know if I get this music thing popping, it will solve everything, everything. And then it happened. I only went and fucking did it. Used to be a dream, but now I fucking live it. Weren't even writing raps. I was down and out, about to fucking quit it. Lucky for me that I fucking did. See, Lily came along when I was at my lowest. Selling raps are cold, not the raps are flow. I made it and I owe it to a chat I had with her. Who knows where I'd be if that chat hadn't occurred. Back with a bag with a pack full of herb in it. Instead I got a runner's back and I murdered it. My name started causing murmurs in the industry, but none of these labels have worked with it until Virgin did. Put my first single out and we earned a hit. That's why whenever Pearly Burn Darkers hear me, I know it must burn a bit. Just in a show when everybody knew the words to it. The day I risked everything for, I couldn't have given anything more. All these years have weighed heavy, but this is something that nothing could have readied me for. What you think all my problems are remedy? Cause I get an applause then
today,
no.
I cry and I don't know why. But today I cry and I don't know why. I cry and I don't know why.
My single went in a 3, my album went in a 2. For a debut not too shabby, if I have to, I'll make 2.